waiting for, you pair of villains? Get them!
Oh, poor Penguin. All that money never got you much in the way of loyalty, huh?
Piss off, widow. What did loyalty get you?
Oswald Cobblepot, my man. Do we have a job for you? Tell him, Quinn.
You're making guns for us now, Birdbrain.
It's your lucky day.
So lucky.
I don't truck with trash, so you, the meathead merc, and whatever those two are, can jog on.
I can't believe you forgot me. I worked for you. What? All in it together now, mate.
Okay, Waller. We bag Penguin.
Someone's been busy. How'd you have time to make all this, Ozzy? Waller, the Penguin is in flight. Repeat, the Penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
Fricasseed Penguin. Let's get him to... Oh, my God! He's getting up!
Hitting him again.
He's ran out the door! Somebody stop him!
Did that get him?
No! It very much did not get him! Waller! Waller! Blow up his head!
Shock! I'm disappointed.
Oh, you bloody Darrow! We could have done that all day!
Well, hello! You're just in time to thank us for doing your job. No, no, seriously, it was our pleasure. No need for gifts.
Christ. Shit. Aren't you Waller's lieutenant ass-kisser?
You can call me Colonel Rick Flagg. And all you criminals would do well not to piss me off. If I see or hear something that don't make me happy, you can be damn sure Director Waller ain't happy. And you don't want that.
We will make you happy, Colonel Rick Flagg.
I doubt it, Shark. But what I know you can do is cause destruction.
So, Brainiac's dropped a bug farm into Midtown, heavily guarded, pumping Terminauts into the city. You're gonna stop it. Or die trying, I guess.
He seems nice.
The hell is a Terminaut?
How about we Terminaut go find out? Hey? Hey? This is bullshit.
Shut down the Terminaut incubators at Central Station, TFX. I want a clean house.
Pedal to the metal!
Thank you.
What's the limit?
Waller keeping a comatose girl on the payroll. That seem a little extreme to anybody else?
Kelly's a right villain! Just like the rest of us.
He's a kid, and a
weapons free, TFX. Central Station is a historically protected landmark, but everything else is fair game. The Terminat incubators are hooked up to a network of some kind of power sources. Get the hell out of them. Great strategy, Black. I see how you made Colonel. Speaking of promotions, I'll be monitoring your performance. Whoever screws up the least might just make squad leader.
This is the part when I get to tickle your brain chemistry. Guaranteed.
opened up and stuck out!
Then get up in its... whatever that opening is and finish the job by hand.
If you need some of the big words explained, just ask.
From this distance, we should not stand under the bat pod.
How good a shot do you think Pango is?
Gotta say, lots of potential for industrial accidents.
Rip a piece of gear! A bit technical, but I'll wing it. Reckon this gun's a bit too much? Nah! I know my shit when it comes to the old shooteroos.
All right, pay attention, TFX. This is live feed from the Justice League's Watchtower satellite. We're tracking enemies with the data linked to the Skull Ship's comms. We want in on that data, and you are gonna bag it for us. Boomerang, you're up as squad leader. Squad's gonna need you to pick the next mission. The rest of you, show me you're worth a damn out there, and you'll get a chance to lead. Got a data carrier, and the Director isn't the biggest threat to your skulls anymore. We've got reports of enemy sharpshooters in the city. Mean, smart, and their shots pack some kind of electrical discharge. Eyes open.
So, we're just gonna do what they tell us.
Remember when we went over this whole plan? Follow instructions, get to LexCorp, ghost on Metropolis.
Memory's a bit shaky after I got brutalized by someone!
Call that a brutalizing, you big baby.
Switching targets.
Guys, I bring the rocket.
Special forces in our city? This morning I was briefly able to...
so our nerds can crack their comms.
Is this another bring 'em in alive job, Flag?
Nope. Weapons free.
Nice!
All right. I am easy either way.
It's no good to hit those transport drones. The skull ship just grabs them up quicker.
gone.
And risking our keysters for bad data.
All kinds of back doors for Jack and the Skull ships comes. You like it? They're talking about you. Slicing enemy comms channel into your headspace. Now.
I want you to focus on the low priority kill list. Profiles. Deadshot, Harley Quinn, Captain Boomerang, King Shark. Self-centered fools all. Don't expect them to operate as a group. Isolate them. Eliminate them.
Turn it off! Turn it off! Mate, boomerangs are my passion. We're done.
And I thought I was a show-off.
Tapping their phone lines is one thing, TFX, but cracking that skull ship's shield calls for good old-fashioned recon. I'm handling that personally. You four are gonna cause enough ruckus to keep that thing's heat off me.
You're risking your ass, too? If this is a military bonding thing, it ain't gonna work.
I was thinking the same thing, Lawton. So let's make you four into an effective support unit first. Head to the mark site for pre-mission training. Hack's got some ideas.
You keep coming back, Boomerang.
Vectors of resistance in the city. The journalist, the scientist, and the criminal element. They will be isolated. They will be overcome.
You and me, Shark, we're vicious!
Deadshot, you sure you don't want to ride this murder carousel to the end?
Nope. The Justice League are all yours, Quinn. You give them hell.
And I used to think you were cool.
Pac's been reviewing your physical data. Looking at ways to turn those red lines green. Mobility is your strongest asset. Sure ain't your smarts or your tactics. Luckily for all of us, we can work with that.
Build up your adrenaline through combat. Then, we're going to unleash it in moves that take out multiple bodies and look cool.
This combat simulation's gonna put you through your paces.
Focusing on Quinn.
Be my new signature thing. Bang bang, lucky digger.
The If we're gonna crack the shield on death from above up there, I need clean intel without getting shot at. You four have the honor of being shot at instead, while I get the job done.
I would like to lead the mission, Colonel Flack. I have great leadership skills as a demigod, and as a bipedal shark, I draw much attention. Reality itself.
Hurry up, we're gonna be late. I swear, if I miss the opening ceremony.
You think I'd miss a chance to see Superman cut the ribbon with his eye?
You're right. I'm a bigger fan than I am.
Everyone should be a big fan. We're giving them problems, but they think so.
Wait.
This is where we will be.
New intel. We're seeing heavy weapon troopers being deployed. Let them get a bead on you and they'll chew you up. Don't let them.
Inside this jammer is a Terminaut that's your new best friend, TFX. Keep it twitching with the energy released by killing tangos. Kill enough, the jammer sucks up the energy and projects a shield. Get back behind it when the skull ship tries to fry you. I need you unfried and running that jammer until I'm done. Operation is a go.
I find myself in an icy trance!
Long road ahead on the jammer. Keep those charges coming in.
I have not achieved the height. Boomerang!
I'll alert you, Vex. Jammer's just off capacity. We need a bigger distraction, TFX. Let's go, go, go!
Brainiac murders his own troops. A poor leader. We are lucky to have avoided that blast.
Targeting!
My powers paralyzed.
Plenty of charges still to go before the jammer's powered up.
I must be above the earth to crash down upon it. Made a mistake.
TFX, I'm ending recon. Successful exfiltration. That means the party's over.
We have much to teach each other, little gun.
Go you! Don't let anyone box you in and trap you in the harbor.
What the hell is this unauthorized transmission all about?
Riddle me this. What has four unexploded heads turned this far and belongs up with the radio star?
Everyone keep quiet. I ain't chasing a bunch of riddles and bullshit.
It's you. Four heads is you. The radio star is on the radio tower. Go to the radio tower.
I'm waiting.
Eddie, freaking Enigma. Really getting the Arkham 25 to Life gang back together.
Eddie Enigma. Enigma. Oh, I am delighted by riddles and brain teasers.
Mate, he's the worst. He leaves all the clues for Batman. You don't leave flaming clues!
Taking it vertical! Ah, running too hot!
Top of that tower, there'll be a damn question mark.
Here we are, top of the world,
but with a conundrum.
Why would Argus choose you for this mission over me? Now there's an answer I had to unravel. So I hacked into your neurobombs and devised a series of educational challenges for you to flunk.
Kinda busy right now, mate.
Let's begin. My shadow falls across the city. My piercing gaze knows no pity. Well done. Perhaps I estimated you all. But it's not just your brains I'm weighing like some Egyptian god. No. The augmented reality challenges I've seeded throughout the city will test your bodies, too. When you try and fail again, Argus will see that I, Edward Enigma, the Riddler.
In case it needs stating, no greasy little crossword jockey gives you orders. I do.
Waller, Enigma's hacked our bombs. That seems bad.
Low on my list of priorities, Lawton. We have actionable intel out of Cobblepot. Prototype grenades hidden in the Justice Day stage at the stadium. Retrieve those grenades, Task Force X. Expect resistance.
Greasy little crossword jockey. It's funny because it's true.
All forces, if your comms are hijacked by a Terran determined to present you with riddles, ignore him. The Terran criminal in question is obsessive, and not worth the disruption to our mission.
To welcome those from
what goes up?
This sign spells out our civic pride.
I'm not calling you sir or some other bullcrap, Deadshot.
Pretty sure Flag said.
Is this a tear in the fabric of reality? Damn it.
What happened to the parade?
What do you mean? You don't see that thing in the sky?
They better not call it off. I traveled all this way to get an autograph.
Yeah, me too. Hey, excuse me. Do you know what's going on here? Is this part of the show?
You must not be from Metropolis.
We're at the stadium, Waller. Found a shitload of dead aliens, and we didn't even get a chance to. No. No. God damn. Jump. Son of a bitch. Lock me up. My daughter. Get me into this. With these assholes. I'm gonna kill you.
Want to talk about it?
No.
I won't be around to save you again.
Where else are you gonna go, Princess? All the fun is right here.
I would bring you to Hobbs Bay to save the innocents there, if I thought you gave a damn. But we all know better. Leave Metropolis while you still can.
We're trying to! Oh, don't tell Waller!
She did not confiscate our grenades. That was generous.
Well, she didn't say we couldn't blow shit up on our way out of town, right?
She did not.
Would you look at us, following orders?
High explosive grenades. Good icebreaker when you're up against crowds of vehicles. And you still get that personal touch. Don't worry, they won't go off in your faces. Not gonna kill you by accident, am I?
You better have Penguin's ordnance by now, Task Force X, because you're gonna need them. I have personnel who went MIA during a field test. I need you to locate them.
Lantern's got us trapped.
Open Denny, last minute brilliant plans.
Just shoot the bloody thing.
The bullets would just bounce back and kill you. On second thought, shoot away, Boomerang.
Diana, come on out. Look at your little guns. I was wondering if I'd see you four again. Here I am, looking for an Amazonian princess, and all I find is America's least wanted.
Wonder Woman's a personal friend. You'll get to her over our dead bodies.
Not mine.
Don't you dare give in to this asshole, Shark.
Morton? This ain't the fight, mate.
Enhanced interrogation it is. I hope none of you are too attached to your fingernails.
Oh, Wonder Woman! You know, I heard something else. She legged it to Hobbs Bay. Just missed her.
Expected about as much. Kinda figured Deadshot would be the one to give it up, though. Well, I'm still on mission. But I'd feel bad leaving you without something. Oh, and Deadshot! I know you're worried about your kid. Zoe, right? I'll make sure she's safe and sound. After Brainiac transforms her.
Lantern! You piece of shit! Come back here!
Well, hello, big boy. Oh, if I only had a sword. Anyone got a sword?
What? Why's he after me? I barely touched him!
I'll take you, Quinn. Damn it!
Bullets are just pinging off the big boss!
Then grenade him! Grenade him to pieces!
Jokes.
We gotta find a way out of this stupid stadium. Weirdest looking cricket pitch I ever saw.
I don't wanna be here when Lantern or Wonder Woman comes back. Let's go!
Waller, please advise. We were just waylaid by Green Lantern.
Again? And you're still alive?
Boomerang sold out Wonder Woman. Folded like a cheap tent at the threat of violence. Which, in a way, is worse.
Your orders are to assist exfil of an Argus unit gone MIA after field testing Gizmo's vehicle weapons. Get to their last known location and meet up with Colonel Flag.
Who is this Gizmo?
Need to know. Just bring back the Argus personnel.
Who's Argus?
I can kill you at literally any moment.
Gonna bring down Harley's target. I'm gifted.
We got away with bullets, Boomer!
Shiny new ordnance for you, TFX. Pull this rescue off, you'll need the shrink tech we requisitioned from the Hall of Justice. Miniaturizes and protects, like sealing folks in a kid's toy. You're gonna use it to hot potato my people back to the bus.
My people are laying low in this area after a vehicle field test went snafu.
So using the untested technology, we find your soldiers, make them tiny, and bring them back.
I'll handle finding them. I'm gonna scan for life signs. Downside, we'll get a crap ton of enemy attention on us. And them.
Wait, these poor buggers were safe until we turned up?
No, damn it, TFX, just get this done. Brace yourselves, TFX. The scan's gonna attract some new friends. I want you working over those hostiles. My scans are Charlie Foxtrot.
One must swing. No!
Inflicted enough trauma.
and roll. There's gotta be someone to kick.
Yes, Harley. Always more enemies to slay.
On these bus steps 5 minutes ago.
Get on! We gotcha! Some of my people are still out there. Keep up the pace.
Well, Flag trusts you, and I trust you.
Come on, get him out of shrink wrap and onto the bus. Time's ticking. FX, you get your one done right on the bus. I call it the flagship. Shut up.
You ought to see some trick shooting.
Okay, everybody. Debrief and make your way to medical.
Ugh, finally some good news. Strong stuff in medical.
Oh, not you, Task Force X. You get to stay behind and meet the Gizmo. His workshop is back there.
That's a gerbil, moron.
Ah!
Right, let me take a look at you. A muscle head, a nut job, something that offends my eyes, and a homeless person. You're perfect.
We know.
Perfect for what?
Crash test dummies. The name's Gizmo. Since they couldn't get heavy ordnance into the city, Argus recruited yours truly to weaponize some of the local rides. Now, I need warm bodies nobody gives a crap about in the driver's seat.
No goddamn way I'm getting in one of those.
Relax, you crack beefcake. We've all been in worse rides. Be my guinea pigs. No offense, buddy. And I'll drop in fully outfitted, absolutely lethal vehicles. Till then, boss lady wants to see you up in the secret hero clubhouse. Take the elevator. I gotta admit, she might have shoved a bomb in my brainstem. But I like abroad with sass. And Walla, she got sass from Miles. Now scram!
Ain't Walla waiting for us in the sanctum?